astrology is as much a physical science as astronomy. The sky is a big circle divided into 12 equal parts. Each part is a sign of the zodiac. And you can tell what part of the sky is at what time by knowing the stars are until the very end. When you see the gravity of the sky is what it is. You know what sun is by the fact that the sun is sun. There are nine other planets, each of which is in a particular position in the sky. Each planet has mass and weight, mass and weight is our energy, whether it be considered radio, magnetic, gravitational, whatever, shows people as energy. It travels down the stars, and in the presence of planets, its own particular force, set.
Stars, 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 stars